We have an update right now, a good one, on a wayward seal found in the middle of a Long Island traffic circle. The gray seal pup was released back into the ocean today. And as you can see, slow going at first for the young mammal that somehow found its way stuck in the middle of a busy roadway in Riverhead on Sunday. The seal was eventually rescued, nursed back to health, and is now going back to sea.